Hello, church family. Just wanted to remind you that our Pantry on the Go is coming up June 27. But there's a way that we can still help out early on June 20. That's this coming Saturday from 12:30 to 2 o'clock is when we will be collecting food donations. So if you have any food that you can bring, please, between 12:30 and 2 o'clock, come by and drop it off at the church. Now, we've gotten a lot of donations, but there's some that we're still lacking, some certain food items that we're lacking. And so I want to put this out to let you know that if you have any extra rice, pasta, pancake mix, syrup, cereal, or peanut butter and jelly, would you mind dropping that off? That would be rice, pasta, pancake mix, syrup, cereal, peanut butter and jelly. If you have any extra of those, please drop it off. That way we can have a well-rounded basket or bag to give to families that come and get some food. That would be this coming Saturday, June 20, from 12:30 to 2 o'clock in preparation for our Pantry on the Go, which is June 27. I think it's between 2 and 5 o'clock Sabbath afternoon. God bless you guys. Have a wonderful week.